Fury Bowser is of course the main boss of Bowser's Fury. Next to his will to kill you using his brutal attacks, he can also grant you a Super Bell. First, wait for Bowser to wake up. Then hop on Blissey and ride in between Bowser's legs. You should receive a Super Bell when doing so, which is a pretty cool secret. This only works once every Bowser cycle. Now we know what Bowser's bells look like. Wait, please don't take that the wrong way. Another cool secret with bells revolves around a shell. If you get a shell and hit it 8 times in a row, it breaks. This gives you a free lucky bell. You might know this trick already because it also exists in 3D World itself, but there it gives you a 1-up. Obviously, 1-ups don't exist in Bowser's Fury, therefore you get a lucky bell. Thanks for watching! Make sure to subscribe and leave a like if you enjoyed, and I will see you soon.